MediShare is double that of the typical health insurance plan. Double $1 billion of each other's bills.
Do they share each other's bills? And Tom and Harry, will you explain that before you swallow another pill? If you say racism is dead in Peoria, I'd like you to prove it to me and get out of your hysteria. You may laugh at Michael Knott's scented-headed skeleton, but I can tell that you're headed for hell and not heaven. Is null. They think that to talk about racism is dull. It doesn't exist anymore. Why are you focusing on something for which we threw? Think there is no rampant race city in the city. If you think everyone is civilized and looking sort of pretty. If you think racism is not rampant in the city. All I have to take a photo of a Confederate flag on fire, and there's pity. Those poor white supremacists, aren't they nitty-gritty? They say the Confederate battle flag is not racist or white supremacist. Well then, might as well say the swastika Nazi flag is not anti-Semitic. If you wanna get that pathetic. To say the Confederate battle flag is not racist. It's like saying the Nazi flag is not anti-Semitic. Saying the Confederate battle flag is not white supremacist. It's like saying the Nazi flag is not anti-Semitic. Thank you. you say Peoria has no racism, that is rampant. I'll post a burning Confederate flag and we'll see what is happening. All the low IQ hillbillies coming out defending Woodrow Wilson. We took that president's name off of school, and I say that is wisdom. Peoria racism. It's not all that hidden. Peoria racism. It's not really all that hidden.